travel treasure and the shiny, or the shiny sparkly,
the shiny ranger up on the stage. And for this game, I need a little help from you.
Oh, man, we gotta go. We had a great time, though, I gotta tell you.
Come back. We're doing our holiday show next week. Come back, it'll be a lot of fun. Right.
Thanks, guys.
Okay. So, what's that? Yes, that number's the audience. Ta-da. Okay, so what we're gonna do here is I need you to find something interesting that you have on your purse. Not too personal. Like an object.
No, no horse yet.
That's a quirk. Yeah. Now, what do you have in the giant bag? Each of these teams is going to take the objects they've been given, and they're going to create just really quick scenes with them in a way other than intended for that object. Are you ready? Flip.
Yeah, man, I'm going to get so buff.
Oh, square. That shape weight is awesome.
Oh, I can feel it already.
Flop.
Ship. Lane.
There's never anything on.
Flip.
I don't know, George. This is the biggest freaking vitamin. Am I supposed to swallow?
Flop.
Don't worry, I'll protect you.
Flip.
My hero.
Captain Jack. I think I see them.
Land ho.
Flop.
It's from the Mercedes line. Very cool
these days. Flip. Oh,
I'm not just happy to see you.
Check, please.
Damn it, honey. My new IUD fell out.
What?
Can you get back? Yeah. Well, I think.
Dude. Hold on. Let me pop this.
That's mighty kind of you.
All right, switch object. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Flip.
They call this strap on the trainer.
Flip.
Welcome to Romper Room. I see Joe, and I see Rachel, and I see Phyllis, and I see Doug.
Flop.
I saw this work in a cartoon once.
Fire in the hole.
Flip.
All right, Magneto. You're going down.
Oh, three, no!
Yeah, they made my peg leg way too short.
Flip.
Like an infection, you?
Yeah, man.
Came on my nose.
Wow.
So what do you want? A martini, a fuzzy nipple, a dirty, sex, and slutty bitch.